Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Can your mortgage rate increase? When you take out a mortgage, your interest rate can either be fixed or adjustable. A fixed rate mortgage means your interest rate stays the same for the entire loan term. On the other hand, an adjustable rate mortgage, ARM, has an interest rate that can change periodically. This adjustment is based on an index that reflects the cost to the lender of borrowing on the credit markets. The initial interest rate on an ARM is often lower than that of a fixed rate mortgage. However, after an initial period, the rate can increase or decrease. The adjustment periods can vary, typically occurring annually after an initial fixed period. The changes in the interest rate are determined by the performance of the chosen index and a margin set by the lender. NN caps are often placed on ARMs to limit how much the interest rate can change. These caps can apply to each adjustment period and over the life of the loan. For instance, a cap might limit an increase to 2% per adjustment period and 5% over the loan's lifetime. NN it is crucial to read the terms of your mortgage agreement carefully. Knowing whether your mortgage is fixed or adjustable will help you anticipate any potential changes in your interest rate. Consulting with a financial advisor or mortgage professional can also provide clarity. And
to learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.